Hi, I'm Joe Lindsay with Bicycling Magazine. I'm here with Argo Shimano's Marcel Kittel. Marcel, obviously you've had a pretty fantastic early season. Tell me a little bit about some of the results that you've gotten.
Yeah, I got two stage wins in the Tour of Oman. It was a very fantastic start for me of my season 2012. And I think I ended the spring with a nice win in Skelderprijs. I'm really proud of that. That was a great teamwork, and now I'm looking forward to the summer.
Okay. The first few stages here at Tour of California all seem like they offer some sprint possibilities on paper. There's some climbing, but they definitely end with a flat. So tell me a little bit about which stages you think look good for you. All four?
In general, I think that the Tour of California this year is very hard, and I think all the sprinters will have a very tough time here. I hope that there is a sprint today. It depends on how the race will be, of course. If there's a big fight already in the beginning and during the stage, then it's possible that they drop already a few sprinters. And maybe there's no possibility for me to sprint. But I'm also looking forward to stage 8 in Los Angeles. I think this can be another opportunity for the sprinters.
Okay, who do you look at here as your biggest rivals for those sprints?
I think Tom Boonen, Gerald Ciolek, Heinrich Hausler, Michael Matthews, Lee Howard. There are a lot of sprinters here, so there's some competition.
The other day at the press conference, Chris Horner said that he sees, at least on paper, that a guy like Peter Sagan could win all of these stages. You look at him as a possible threat too?
Yeah, of course. I forgot his name. I'm sorry. Of course, Peter Sagan is also a very strong rider, and I think stages like today, they suit him. And I guess when he's in a good shape, he will go for it, of course.
Okay, great. Thanks, Marcel.
Yeah, thank you. All right.
Keep my questions short. Yeah. Wow, how's that for direction?
We need to hear him talking.
Thanks, Spielberg.
Shut up.